The NBC News grapple guarantees that police sources affirm that no less than two shooters with powerful weapons were in charge of the Las Vegas slaughter. KSNV3 grapple Gerald Romalo told watchers that Las Vegas police affirmed to him that there were, truth be told, two shooters who discharged their powerful weapons into a horde of thousands of individuals opposite the Mandalay Bay. IntelliHub.com reports, the news affirming two shooters was accounted for at 11 p.m. nearby time and was covered soon after with no clear clarification or withdrawal. "I have affirmed through a police source that there are two suspects with powerful weapons," the state announced. "They had a type of high ground position and they were terminating on the group which was going to that Route 91 Harvest Music Festival." Also, the Romalo announced that Mandalay Bay had dynamic shooter SWAT groups in the property who were clearing floors of the lodging and gambling club at the time, and said that numerous the visitors and representatives of the Mandalay Bay were spotted on the rooftop. Romalo's report resembles a scene out of the 1988 film Resolute featuring Bruce Willis. "Keep in mind, I will give a clasp to revive your memory." Cautioning, the accompanying video cut from Stalwart, 1988, contains foul dialect and realistic symbolism and is evaluated R by the Motion Picture Association of America. In spite of the uncanny Die Hard style relationship, one thing is for certain: police sound and different reports from the evening of the shooting reason that there were for sure various shooters who acted that night, regardless of what experts and the mainline press have told the overall population.